First of all, we need some bandanas. Then we need a good quality of pant or jeans that you would like to make with. After you gather all the things you need, now take a seat and watch carefully, because now I'm going to show you all guys a trick to open the pants easily and not waste your time in doing hard work. After opening the two sides of pant, cut the excessive thread around it. I bought the pants online and got it a size bigger, so I am making it of my size. Now take the bandanas you have and iron it before you use them for stitching. I made a cutout drawing of the bandanas that I am going to stitch it on the pants so that you won't have any problem in making. Now, as per the design, I am cutting the bandanas. After you have finished stitching front part of the pant, you need to hand stitch the back pockets. Now pant is ready to wear and it looks so beautiful and aesthetic.